Warner Brothers stock. I got an inside tip that Fox Bunnings are both